I'm Steve Davidson, I'm manager of product development. I work on the Convergence project. That's a big word, so what does that mean? It can mean many different things. I want to be very specific about the direction that we're going and what this project is about. Consumers have been seeing very clearly for the last several years that all of their consumer electronics are getting, they're getting smarter and smarter and smarter. The TVs have more stuff in them, computers are getting better and better, smartphones are obviously becoming dramatically more powerful than they were before. Digital cameras, same thing. Everything, even down to refrigerators, are starting to get a lot smarter than they were before. The unique thing that's starting to happen now is not that they're just getting smarter, they're getting the ability to start talking to each other. So they can control each other, and they can take a media file on one consumer electronic and move it from one to the other. Play a piece of audio file from your mobile device and play it to your television. The project for Convergence for us is to help customers get more and understand what they can do with that experience. And we're also going to do some longer term things that are unique for us to do. We decided to do the Convergence project specifically. It was specifically chosen. It was not something that we just, oh, that sounds like a great thing to do. We took it to consumers, took a lot of ideas, and this was one that really resonated with them, that it is very innovative, it's very cool, it's something that they are very interested in, it gets them very excited. We like that, obviously, we love that. We're looking for places to innovate as well, and this particular space is a space that is still what I consider a green field. I mean, nobody's won that space yet. We can win that space, we can lead in that space, and we will do that. What's setting us apart in what we're doing in Convergence is that the mobile device is going to be the device that's going to orchestrate the entire experience. It is the star of the show. It is the main consumer electronic device, and quite frankly, I would argue it's the best one. It's the one that's always with you. It is obviously the one that we own. It's the one that we've got deep experience with. We're going to leverage that experience and make the total Convergence experience itself more powerful for consumers. Convergence is very important for us as a company because the greater world of devices is expanding, and we need to lead customers where things are going, and we need to be there first and be innovating. If their device can talk to all these other electronics, we need to show consumers how it's done, provide them the tools to make it happen. It's imperative that our customers get there first and make the use of it more than customers with other carriers. That is our goal. You might ask, you know, how does this relate directly to personalization, which is our strategic vision? If you think about it, it rather clearly relates to it. Everybody has certain things that they own that are personally expressive of who they are. You may think of the clothes that you wear as something that really expresses who you are. I would argue that the media that you own probably is even more expressive than even that. Think about all of the music that you like and that you own, the videos, the pictures of the family and everything that you have. Those things are very personal to you. They're personalized to what your life is. Us giving you the tools to always have access to that wherever you are is a powerful part of a personalization message. What this means for customers is a couple of things. There's some near-term activities that we're going to be doing, and there's some longer-term activities that we're going to be doing. The near-term activities, and this will be, you know, in the fall of this year, is our stores are going to have very interactive displays that are showing customers how Convergence works. What can they do today with this? And there's some very cool things they can do. We're going to show them. We're not just going to talk to them about it. We're going to show them. It's going to be an interactive display in all of our stores that lets them touch and feel and actually use the technology. Think about sending a picture from your mobile phone to your television. Think about playing your music from your mobile phone through your stereo system. Think about some very interactive things with a digital camera and a smartphone. There's going to be some very cool things that are going to draw people to the stores and some very fun interactive displays that are going to be there that we're going to have available for them. This is going to impact employees in some fun ways. I mean, obviously it's very innovative. It's going to be fun to be part of it. Employees are going to need to understand everything about it so that they can make sure that our customers understand everything about what we're doing. This space of Convergence is what I will call a greenfield space, which is a space of new technology that is it's so new that a lot of standards haven't been put around things, and nobody's really won the space yet. So there's a place for lots of innovation and for people to really push forward and push the envelope, and that's what we intend to do. So it's going to be fun to be part of that. This project it's big. You know, how are we going to make this happen? Our focus is on the consumer, and we're starting with the consumer. We're doing focus groups with the consumers, learning what they are wanting in different products in this space, and we're building off of that. So everything has always started there and centered there. The product development team here within the company is focusing the development efforts and everything else going forward with that, but it all starts with the consumer. I'm really excited about this project, and not just for all that we've talked about. What I am most excited about on this is, with this, you can start thinking about our company in bigger ways. We are going to be doing some things that are having us dealing with consumer electronics that we have not dealt with before. We're going to grow our expertise in different areas than we have today. It can really start opening up some new horizons for the company. If we start working with things that interact with televisions, with digital cameras, other home electronics, even things like washing machines and things of that nature, we start growing the vision of the company, and we can become a lot bigger in some different ways than we ever thought before.